What's up, guys? It's me, Spiral Optic, and we are back with Spider-Man, except we're playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Now, if you might have maybe seen my videos on Spider-Man PS4, and you know I'm a god at that game. But what if I told you I'm a god at this too? 100%, new game plus, 94%. But since I didn't think of recording this, I'm gonna do it again for you guys. So I hope you enjoy. Then smash that like button, smash subscribe for more videos, hit the notification bell to get notified when I post videos. But yeah, Spider-Man Miles Morales again. Hope you guys enjoy. I definitely will. Okay. Let's go for friendly. Now, everything's good. All right. Are you ready? Let me just make sure this is on. Okay, you guys ready to jump into the world of Spider-Man Miles Morales? Now, I might have already done this, but gameplay will still be the same as usual, so don't think it will be easier or stuff. So let's do this. Oh, and this starting song, you guys are gonna love it. Wait for it. Give it a sec. Three, two, one. Wait. Three, two, one.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I love that beginning song. Okay, convoy is leaving. Let's go. First bit action. Let's go. I'm just gonna pause it here for you guys. Let's just go into photo mode for you guys. Yeah. Epic. Okay, let's play the game. Wait. Oh. Yeah. Look, the game isn't showing you this, but if you hold down box while you swing, watch this. Woo! Wait, hold up, okay.
You're going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, you died. Did you get the shopping bin?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic at night.
I'm not gonna spoil anything for you guys.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Wait, there's a move I can do. I can check it. I can check. Okay, okay. Let's see if I can do this first try. Okay. Nice. No? No, I was trying to do a move where I pull out my phone. Okay, you know what? That'll be in another part because there's going to be multiple series. I'm not just going to finish the game right now. Like, no. Yeah, there will be multiple series. So this is part one of Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Be cool.
Let's do this.
Giant prison convoy. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Be cool. Be cool. All right.
Do. Just down in some rocket fuel.
Look at that guy drinking. Look at
drinking very,
very carefully. But look at this dude, bro. He's drinking upside down.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is
A big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Yes.
Police aren't taking any chances.
Yes.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so.
Yeah.
Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion.
Scorpion.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
I know some of you will probably figure out who's in there, but for you guys who didn't figure it out, and if Jamil is watching this video, I know he knows the whole story because I let him play the game, but for you guys who didn't figure it out, I'm not gonna tell you who it is. I'm not. Bright for impact. Explosion.
Helix 2 is down.
No casualties. Yeah, sure, buddy.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Okay, for anybody who didn't figure out who was in there, here's a hint. He's everybody's favorite Russian.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Mr. Alexei Sitovich. Bro.
You have to contain the escapees. Right.
Easy clap. Stop giving me tutorials and know how to play this game, bro. He's telling me to dodge. Bro.
You're never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Yeah, I did a real heroic thing, bro, and now I'm destroying you.
Please.
Boom. Yeah. Wait, there's a move. Wait, I want to see if I can break the game before I don't really want to speak too much. I don't want to ruin the Miles Morales for you guys. Oh, and you guys, if you want me to do something like this with Spider-Man PS4, just comment it. I could do a video like this on Spider-Man PS4. Okay. For this to work, I have to do this. Oh, what? I forgot he does that, bro. You do that? No.
Kind of terrifying. Christmas in New
York. Okay. I need to find one of these guys who is not low. Yeah, like this dude.
Not the phrase out of you.
Oh no, I can't cheat the game. There's a move I'll do later for you guys. Oh bro, I keep tapping a button to do something I haven't unlocked.
I got the keys.
That guy just dipped. Dipped like yeah. He's over this year, Alexi. That guy must be terrified.
I'm coming.
Let's do this. That guy just got the shock of his life. I can do this move. Yes! Yeah! Dude, I'm 500 IQ, dude. I played the game way too much and it totally paid off, bro. We're bad. It's bad, man. We're going to stop him. As long as we work together. Okies! You know what they say, right? Just gonna stop to let you guys know. You know what they say, right? Teamwork makes the dream work. But does spider work make the spider work? You know what? Never mind. Alright, this is gonna be very fun. I got this. Oof. Oof. Okay, let's do this. I'm in control of Rhino. I'm trying to minimize the destruction, but that's kind of hard with a 600 pound Alexi Rhino. Oh yeah, by the way, cheeky secret, you see that chandelier right there? That's Insomniac's logo. Because I'm about to save a baby real quick. Boom. Look at this dude, I'm heroic, bro. I just saved a baby. By the way, if you're wondering what happens if you don't save the baby, Spider-Man saves it. So, basically, there's an Insomniac Games office in Spider-Man PS4. I can show you guys find that. I can show you that, but anyways, that logo right there, Rhino just swung on with his arm. That's Insomniac's logo, so, yeah. Too easy.
He's a weak-minded.
Looking good.
Very fast. Treacherous, unhinged.
Jonah, chill. Like, just chill.
Menace, Jonah. Right here. Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? ¿Es getting late?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose sight of him. Oh. Ooh, 500 IQ, please. Just give me a sec.
Yeah,
boom.
Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Of course, the both times I do this, I never fail. Yo, Rhino escaped. That's dope, bro. I actually would like to see if what happened if Rhino actually escaped part of the main story. By the way, my goal for this series is to try to do it without dying, which I have done, but failing a mission, I've not done that yet. So I don't know what happened, but yeah, I'm not gonna fail any missions, bro. I have not failed any missions ever. That the one I just failed did not happen. Dude, I wonder what would happen if Rhino actually escaped though. Like, he would keep causing destruction. Like, he's not stopped, but like, he just keeps going and he comes. That would be sick, actually, if Rhino, like, in the part of the main story, he escapes.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature. I love his voice. His voice gives me... He gives me... It just... I don't know. But... Oof!
Pete, are you okay?
Oh!
No! I'm okay! I've got him! Headed your way! Be ready!
Okay.
Yeah!
The prisoners will be back! The prisoners are back. Wait, give me like 2 seconds to... Perfect. And yoink. Oh no, it's a rocket PG. Nah, I'm dumb, bro.
Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Nah, this guy's a good man, bro. Bro, I'm trying to help you, my guy. You look like Ben. I was about to leak something. I'm very bad at not leaking stuff. Just saying. Yeah, I know what a finisher is like, bro. But the finishers in this game are insane. Look, I'll get one for you real quick. All you gotta do is this. Hit 15. 8, 9, 10. Nice, I've got a 10 combo. Oh, Sitovich is here, Sitovich. Sitovich ruined my combo. I'm trying to get a finisher for you guys, but these guys are being mad annoying. Yeah, finish it. Look at this. Bye bye. Let's do this, baby. You guys ready?
Speedrun.
Please, speedrun. Please, speedrun. Ooh. These guys take way too much damage. Oh no, you guys, oh no. I know most of you have figured this out. It's gonna be a boss fight. But, something sick's about to happen. He's broken. I would like to exchange for a new one. I just like his voice a lot. Ah, this one will do. Sing. You guys ready for the sickest thing you've ever seen? Wait for it. The music's piping up. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, are you guys in 5 seconds? You're about to see the coolest thing you probably ever see. Okay? In 5. In 4. In 3. In 2. And 1. You guys can't lie, that was the coolest thing you've ever seen. Look, I paused it for y'all. Bro, let's even go to photo mode. Look at this dude. Oh, look at the top of his head as a horn. That was epic though. Then, yep, we unlock the Venom Punch. Already know how it works. So basically, it's bioelectricity. Hold up. Wait a minute. I need to try something. Dude, I'm trying to plug in my controller, but my charger keeps disconnecting. Man, yeah, Lexi, shut up. Oh wait, I forgot, dude, I'm so used to fighting him on Spider-Man because I've finished that game more than this. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage, bro. Look at this guy's foot. Miles' foot is in the background, bro. Yeah, I know how to get on Rhino's back, and I have to drive him here. No, I missed it. I'm supposed to drive him into this thing, this thing I'm webbing, because there he can get stunned by, you know, regular electricity. Oh, nice. Finish is ready. Let's go. Hit him like 3 times. Please.
You destroyed half the city.
Don't you care? You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Oh, I might have screwed up. Yep, I definitely screwed up. I'm sorry, Miles. I'm sorry. My controller disconnected. Like, I had to plug it back in. There we go. So he gets stunned. Then I hit him. And look. Just wait for him to attack me. My Venom is back up. It's time to Venom, but... Dude, I like the way he's sitting there like he's bowing to you, like, you're his king, you're like... Hey, GG Alexi. Finish him. Epic. It's epic. What? And my controller is disconnected again. Okay, it's back.
You alive?
Kinda.
And I will be posting more Fortnite videos. Maybe by the time I finish and upload this, I might upload like 2 Fortnite videos. I know I haven't been posting in a while. I will stop posting
guys,
again.
Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Wow.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Easy.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Wait for it.
Future's looking bright.
Future's looking bright. That is so sus.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out.
That is so sus. Future's looking bright. Future's looking bright. Future's looking bright.
Let the police do their job.
Future's looking bright.
Yeah. Okay.
I bet on my shirt. Yeah, laid in the works. Bring your money, start.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG.
Oh, by the way, they changed Pete's face. Voltage analysis. Peter Parker's face.
Man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
He honestly looks better right now. Spider-Man PS4 looks like
MJ's headed that guy.
He looks so much better in this game.
Working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Oh, by the way, I'm playing this on my PS4, look, not on PS5.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Yes.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Yes.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Definitely just made it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man. Peace.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, you are.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid and I hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that below her thoughts on the game. They know the true form of cure evils and physical.
Okay, so I'm gonna get a new Venom ability, I think, when I level up. Yep, level up. Wait. I'm not gonna end the episode yet, by the way. Oh, yeah. And I love the music in this game. Did my game just...
Where you at?
Oh, I thought my game just crashed.
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your...
Bruh, that's so disrespectful.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh,
okay, let me try to do the move again. Nice. No, I can't get it off, bro.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us.
What?
True wealth is knowledge.
There is my guy, Genki.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Yep.
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is my goal. Level 13. Okay, I need to level up 12 times. Alright, let's bet.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Alright, I need to level up 12 times. I need to XP grind because I have a goal to reach before we finish the main story of this.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
Shut up. Shut up, Jonah.
Since the autoplay Jameson show, guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danny Hart, and this is the Danny
Cast. I'm gonna say I'm not a big fan of this suit. I'm gonna be real. I wanted to try it, but huge fan of this suit. That's just rock sportswear, honestly.
Real difference in us.
Oh yeah, actually, and I'm not gonna try buy any suits until a certain point. I think by the time I reach that point, it will be next episode. But let's say I get a free suit.
Subscribe.
Yeah, that's what you guys should be doing. You should be like, just subscribe. You should be hitting subscribe. Subscribe. That's what you guys should be doing. Following the footsteps of Miles, following the footsteps of Peter.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Cool.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This cool. one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get cool. into position to start.
Alright.
Hollow training?
Oh, I'm so dead.
First up, air combat.
What? Control disconnect again? Okay, we're back online. I will try not to disconnect my charger.
Now follow up with a
mid-air attack. Dude, guys treat me like I'm a noob. Okay, I think now it's almost 2%. I just charge it for this guy thinks he's a noob, man. I freaking know how to swing kick.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Blop. Blop. I can chuck the snowman too. I'm gonna chuck the snow. Die, please. Die. Yes. Get him, snowman. Yep, hold triangle.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Oh, now let's combine these two moves.
Bruh. Yep, we're gonna air launch. Yank him. Oh no, I wanna show you guys. Look. You can do that, but if they come close, come closer. Come closer, I'll give you, dude, come closer. And I'll give you all my love, bro. Come closer, I'll give you. Yep, that's what happens.
Actually, you take this.
Yeah. Disarm. Swing kick. Yeah. Technology genius. Oh yeah, by the way, when the electricity, I can throw them. Ba-da-ba. I like you, Kudji.
System error. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yeah, I know. No, that's the second part. And,
Hey, dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and.
Yes.
I'm sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge.
Nice.
Supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
We landed!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is
new form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Yep. Roxxon, you're here for you. Okay, let's fight.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Spider-Man's hurt!
We don't need Titan! He's gonna throw us! I'll show you what we can do!
Yeah. You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Nucor.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Keep him here! Don't let him reach the others!
He's here! We're locking Clark out!
We're talking about Nucor shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.